Imagine you're browsing a website on your computer. I bet you're pretty reliant on your mouse for clicking on things. I know I am. But what if you couldn't use a mouse? How would that work? Like this. This is keyboard navigation, sometimes called tabbed browsing. The tab key steps through every part of the page that can be clicked on, and the enter key acts like a single left mouse click. Sounds simple, right? It can be if the site is designed with this type of user in mind. Here's a common problem. Can you tell where we are on the page? Well, I wasn't expecting that. The box around the clickable item should be obvious so that users who are navigating your site with their keyboard can see where they are. Now you may be thinking, that box is ugly! It does not go with my site design. Don't worry. It will never be seen by anyone who doesn't need it. It's true! When you move your mouse over an element, you get the hover state. You've probably seen this a lot. But that highlighting box isn't hover, it's focus. You can only see the focus state and that highlight box if you tab to it using your keyboard. Hover and focus are separate and can be set to be completely different in your website's code. So make sure the focus state is really obvious with a bright, contrasting color. It won't change what your mouse-using visitors will see, but it will make your site a lot more friendly to those who are using their keyboard. Everyone deserves access to the internet. If you need help getting your site up to scratch, visit silktide.com.